Hey guys, what's up? This is Ron. Welcome back to another video where today we are going to be playing Mario and Rabbids. I don't know why I'm going to play this game again, but I like this game. I mean, it's just fight. Let's see where we can go. Not there anyway. Let's go over here. Okay. He's gonna kill us. Wait, I'm just gonna go here. But I should. Bam! Okay! Doing good, we're doing good. Oh, and he squished us. He squished all three of us. That's it. We're getting dead. Bye bye. And she's gonna shut. Oops. Okay, let's go in here. Oh my god, let's go back. Chin chop. Oh no, I forgot chin chop this year. Chin chop's on my chin? I can't believe it. Hey! No, maybe now my chin. Come. Okay then! Just help me like that, I guess. Heroes time, because we need the heroes. I need a hero. Chip, move it up. I'm going to be on my chin chop. This chin chop is really easy. Chin chop, whatever you do, don't. Okay, might use it to spin up. No! Kill Luigi then! Luigi actually died! But still. Not a nice spot. He died. I gotta get a chip of this. Oh, I have shit. But I have not moved. Where am I going? This is so confusing. I'm just seeing what I'm doing right now. Oh, no, wrong one. Might use it. This guy just wants to shoot at a turret, wouldn't it? And you can't shoot, so enemy's turn, I guess. Chin chomp faster. Ha! Hilarious. Enemy's turn. Yeah, okay. No! Why? another one, right, Chin Chomp, you better help. Honey, and he is dead, boy, dead. He is a dead. So guys, it turns out that Mario is the only one alive, because you can see that Rabbit Luigi's dead, and Luigi's dead. Only if I got Peach. Wait, heal still, come on. Because I know I've got this, I just... Hey, I want... Hell yeah, boy! Only Mario! That's a cool trophy. Guys, only Mario was alive for that one. I'm so proud of Mario, guys. You too. This is a long trip. Bowser Jr.'s taking the little fella called Spanny. I'm not, I don't have enough time to read banana. I hope you guys enjoyed it. That was really, really weird how that managed to happen. That Bowser Jr. stole this guy called Sunny, and we need to try and get it back by killing this gorilla guy. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you guys did, put a big fat thumbs up. You guys don't care. I'll see you guys in the next one.